God bless you, my brothers and sisters. Amen. Amen. That we can be in His presence.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
We thank the Lord for His grace towards us tonight. And we can be in His presence to worship Him.
Amen.
Merci Seigneur Jésus. Nous reconnaissons. We know that our God promised that where two or three gather in His name, He will be in the midst.
Amen.
So we come, amen, believing that He's here tonight.
Amen.
We come to receive blessing. Amen. We know that our God is a great God. He's a mighty God.
Amen.
Amen. We made the effort to be here tonight.
Amen.
Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus. And we know we're going to be blessed tonight.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Are we going to stand? I'm telling you, let us stand 142 in the only little book for the glory of God. We are walking in the light.
Amen. Psalm 61, Psalm
my something in for our brother do. Hear my cry, O God. Listen to my prayer. From the ends of the earth I call to you. I call as my heart grows faint. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I. For you have been my refuge, a strong tower against the enemy. I long to dwell in your tent forever and take refuge in the shelter of your wings. For you have heard my vows, O God. You have given me the heritage of those who fear your name. Increase the days of the king's life, his years for many generations. May he be enthroned in God's presence forever. Appoint your love and faithfulness to protect him. Then will I ever sing praise to your name and fulfill my vows day after day.
Amen.
Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. If we come cry before the Lord, he will hear our prayer.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. He's a faithful Father. Amen. Amen. You can trust him tonight. Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus. Hallelujah. Dieu nous en. Amen. We can be by our lead. And our God keep his word tonight. Amen. Father, nous campions. While we stand, while we put on the knee, we will say the salah. We have some pushy buttons to open the service by prayer tonight.
Seigneur Dieu, encore nous venons en présence au Seigneur, ce soir dans le précieux nom de ton fils bien-aimé Seigneur Jésus, reconnaissant l'éternel, tu es notre Dieu. Seigneur, pour cela, nous venons pour nous adorer, parce que le nom de Dieu signifie objet d'adoration. Seigneur Jésus, si nous allons adorer, nous partirons l'éternel. Puisque tu es notre Dieu, puisque tu es notre Créateur, puisque tu es tout et tout pour nous, Seigneur. Nous finissons ce soir, Seigneur, même avec David, j'aime content, laissez-le dire, en aller dans la maison de Dieu. Seigneur Jésus, comme on dit, si tu as gardé nous, Seigneur, selon erreur, nous avons péché, iniquité, nous l'éternel, nous définissons, Seigneur. Béni par le secours, Seigneur Jésus, on nous servit ce soir. Seigneur, on finit mes présences. Seigneur, oh Dieu, visitez tes enfants, puissamment, l'éternel, comme on dit.
Yes, our God is an awesome God. Do you know that? And for Christ as well. Yeah. Hallelujah. Merci Seigneur Jésus. Hallelujah. Merci Seigneur. Amen. Thank you, my Lord. Do you love the Lord?
Amen.
Est-ce que Seigneur? Amen. Merci Seigneur. Hallelujah. There's a lamb that is stirred in this.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let us sing number 53 in the only really book. There's a lamb that is buried. thank you, my Lord. Hallelujah. It shall quicken your mother, God. Amen. It doesn't matter how long you've been buried. That spirit is in you. Amen. It shall quicken your body. Amen. Death cannot hold you. Hallelujah. Bless you, Senior Jesus. Don't that make your heart rejoice tonight? Amen. Thank you, my Lord. Hallelujah. Merci Seigneur Jésus, dans le café, ou à l'Ouest-Saint. Amen. Nous allons déposer pour nous, Père du Saint, pour prier, pour le président de l'Église, pour la parole, pour prier pour les dîmes et au fond de l'Assemblée. Amen.
Au Père Céleste,
Heavenly Father,
nous remercions pour le moment où nous sommes capables de
mettre à part, pour
nous sommes capables de venir,
to come,
à l'écoute
to listen,
de ta parole,
to know,
et pour nous capables d'adorer.
We may worship you.
Nous prions,
we pray,
nous capables de recevoir,
we receive,
moment
d'adoration, of worship,
comme une offrande,
as an offering,
de bonne odeur.
Au
Père,
Father,
et que envoyez votre Saint-Esprit,
may you send your Holy Spirit,
de compréhension,
of understanding,
Saint-Esprit,
of spirit,
de révélation,
of revelation,
dans ces moments simples,
in these simple moments,
aussi simples
as simple as it is,
pour qu'on
déverse
another
dose
de ta parole,
of your word,
de ta présence,
of your presence,
de ta puissance,
of your power,
et de ta sainteté,
of your holiness in us.
Bénis donc bien-aimé,
qui
vont
venir
aujourd'hui,
give them their portion of blessing.
Aussi,
also,
dans le nom de Jésus,
in the name of Jesus Christ,
bénis la
preacher, the preacher,
utilisez
use
son cœur,
his heart,
sa pensée,
his thoughts,
et ses lèvres,
his lips,
pour capable d'inspirer
nous-mêmes, be inspired of you,
et pour capable d'inspirer nous,
that you may inspire us,
nous-mêmes,
ourselves.
Bénis les dîmes et les
offrandes.
Utilisez pour ta gloire,
for your glory,
dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Et on va bénir pour
nous. Bless us in return.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Alléluia. Amen. Thank you, my Lord. Amen. Let us sing number 192. In the only book. Amen. There's only in the rock, my brother. Oh, my brother, do you not hear I sing you? Holy
Oh, Jesús.
Open our Bibles. The book of Matthew.
Pelo livro de Mateus.
Chapter 5.
Capítulo 5.
To read the verse 17 and 18.
17 e 18.
Thank you, Lord.
Are you happy to be in the house of the
Lord? Amen. Amen. Praise
the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Matthew
chapter 5,
chapter
17.
Amen.
Amen.
Think not that I am come to destroy the law or the prophets. That's Matthew 5,
17.
Yeah.
Amen.
Think not that I am come to destroy the law or the prophets. I am not come to destroy, but to fulfill.
Ne croyez pas que je sois venu pour abolir la loi ou les prophètes. Je suis venu non pour abolir, mais pour accomplir.
Amen.
For verily I say unto you, till heaven and earth pass, one jot or one tittle shall it no wise pass from the law till all be fulfilled.
Amen.
Alors je voulais vous dire, et tant que le ciel et la terre ne passeront point, il ne disparaîtra pas de la loi un seul iota ou un seul trait de lettre jusqu'à ce que tout soit arrivé.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's pray. Oh precious Heavenly Father, we are in your presence.
We
understand you are here because it's your promise. And because we believe it. And because we feel it. Because we are Christians and we love you. Oh Lord, we are saved people. For your grace, oh Lord,
la grâce,
and we are so grateful.
Nous sommes reconnaissants.
Oh God, we are looking for your seeking your face
la
again,
façon,
looking for more revelation, cover all our sins. We are guilty. We understand we have a lot of failures, but you are holy. We are not holy, but we can enter under the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, the perfect Lamb, slay for us in the glory. Oh Lord, raise our faith, Lord. Give us more faith to believe your word, to believe your redemption, and to go home with fire in our heart tonight. Heal every
sin.
The same blood that saves can heal.
Oh
Lord, every sickness.
Oh
Lord, we are asking for your blessing. Granted, Lord,
in the
precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
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 I want to try to give you a little part of a big portion of the word. Because you can talk the word of God
la parole
the whole life.
Vous pouvez parler de la parole de toute la vie.
And the word of God never ends.
Il a jamais fini.
It's a fountain.
C'est une fontaine.
With eternal life to everyone.
Qui est la vie éternelle pour tout le monde.
You will die and I will die.
Moi mourir, ma mourir.
And we will not learn all of the word.
Nous allons apprendre toute la parole.
Every day we will learn something new.
Chaque jour, on apprend un bagage nouveau.
Because the word is spiritual food.
C'est in la parole, c'est la nourriture spirituelle au temps convenable.
Amen. This scripture is talking about prophecy.
La parole de la prophétie.
Jesus Christ is talking
la parole,
about the law,
au sujet de la loi,
and the prophets.
Et les prophètes.
And you know that the Old Testament,
ça, c'est l'Ancien Testament,
is formed by the law,
est composé de la loi et les prophètes.
Two parts.
Deux parties. La loi.
The first five books in the Bible.
Cinq livres.
It's called the law.
Nous appelons ça la loi.
Okay. We call it the law.
Nous appelons ça la loi.
The real name is the instructions.
C'est les instructions. C'est concerné. Les instructions. C'est pas comme si loi, non?
They are instructions.
C'est les instructions de Dieu
pour
peuple.
Five books.
Cinq livres.
After that,
après ça,
start the number of books written by prophets.
Écrit par des prophètes.
And every book you can find prophecy.
Dans chaque livre, il y a une prophétie.
Because the Bible,
parce que ça, la Bible,
is the book of Jesus Christ.
C'est le livre de Jésus Christ.
You can find Jesus Christ,
ou cas de Jésus Christ,
from the first verse,
depuis notre premier verset,
to the last verse,
jusqu'à dernier verset de la Bible.
If you read one verse in the Bible,
ou lis un verset dans la Bible,
and if you can see Jesus in that verse,
pas voir Jésus dans verset ça,
read it again,
lis encore,
because you read it wrong in the wrong way. Because this book is not the book of my church.
C'est pas livre l'église pas.
It's the book of Jesus Christ.
C'est Jésus Christ.
God revealed in Jesus
Christ
to the human being.
Aux êtres humains.
And God was giving prophecies.
Et Dieu lui a parlé des prophéties.
To show us the plan
of God. Le plan de Dieu.
God has a plan.
Dieu a bon plan, oui.
He is not working loosely.
Il a pas
perfect
plan. Parfait.
And he can tell you the plan from the beginning
to the end. Jusqu'à la fin.
And in every part of the law,
et dans chaque portion de la loi,
we can find prophecy.
Nous allons joindre des prophéties.
Brother Branham said, call it types.
Il y a des types.
Shadows.
Il y a des ombres.
Paul said,
Paul dit,
in Hebrews,
chapitre 10,
the law having a shadow,
la loi qui des ombres,
of the good things,
de bonnes choses.
To come,
à venir.
But shadows,
mais yon ombrage, yon ombre,
and types,
et types,
examples,
des exemples,
people acting,
ouais, mon Dieu, cap agir d'une façon,
showing the act of God,
montrer l'action que Dieu va faire dans le futur. Nous comprenons ça.
But there are in the law,
gagné là dans la loi,
a group of prophecies, very special prophecies,
de prophéties qui vraiment spéciales, très spéciales.
And they are the prophecies of Moses.
C'est la prophétie de Moïse.
We know the ministry of Moses.
Nous connaissons le ministère de Moïse.
And we understand some prophecies,
que gagné de prophéties,
direct prophecies,
des prophéties directes,
of Moses,
de Moïse,
for us,
pour nous.
But Moses ordered to the people of Israel,
il a ordonné le peuple d'Israël,
to celebrate seven feasts,
pour célébrer sept fêtes.
They were seven different feasts.
C'était sept fêtes différentes.
But everyone,
mais chaque
is a prophecy,
c'est une prophétie.
Of Jesus Christ,
de Jésus Christ,
fulfilling the plan of God,
accomplir le plan de Dieu.
The complete plan of God,
le plan
is lying in that prophecy.
Eh bien, le plan complet de Dieu est là dans la prophétie. Ça
arrive. If you have time to read,
so get up,
you can take the chapter 73 of Leviticus.
Leviticus chapter 23.
And you will find the seven feasts of Israel.
Les sept fêtes d'Israël.
And verse 1
verset
said,
il dit,
Leviticus 23,
1 verset 1
and 2
et 2.
Said, and the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, speak unto the children of Israel, and say unto them, concerning the feast of the Lord, which ye shall proclaim to be holy convocations, even these are my feasts.
Parle aux enfants d'Israël et tu leur diras, les fêtes de l'Éternel que vous publierez seront des saintes convocations. Voici quelles sont mes fêtes.
We understand the word feast.
Nous comprenons ça, fête.
But in the Bible, in
la Bible, en hébreu,
God was not talking about a party.
Il va pas parler d'une fête.
Those feasts are holy rehearsals.
You will know the repetition of the
practicing.
Yes, on va pratiquer qui c'est.
The people of Israel, they are having a rehearsal, a practice of the coming of the Messiah.
C'est on va y pratiquer de la qui parle de la venue du Messie.
If you want to write it,
the first
feast is the Passover.
C'est la fête de la Pâque.
In English, call it Easter.
You're in la Pâque.
But it's wrong.
Mais c'est mal. Anglais, il est Easter, mais c'est mauvais.
It's not the right.
C'est pas mot correct là.
Because Easter is the name of a godness, a pagan god.
Pour ça, Easter, c'est le nom de une déesse païenne.
Easter was a terrible godness of the pagan people.
Ouais, Mosa Easter, c'était un mot et c'était non un déesse païenne.
Nothing to do with the Bible.
Qui parle de la Bible?
But the real name is Passover.
Mais le nom c'est la Pâque.
Because the meaning Passover.
La signification Pâque.
Is God passing over His people?
C'est Dieu qui passait par dessus le peuple. Yeah?
And bringing judgment onto the people of Egypt.
Jugement sur le peuple d'Égypte.
The next fest.
Et le prochain fête là.
Is the 7 days of unleavened bread.
C'est 7 jours de pain sans levain.
I said right, unleavened. That's right. And the next feast
et
is
prochain fête là, c'est
the feast of the first fruit.
La fête des prémices.
Brother Branham called this feast the feast of the waving sheaf.
La fête de la gerbavité.
Do you remember the sermon called the rising of the sun?
Le lever du soleil, c'est le lever du soleil.
Brother Branham talked about the waving of the sheaf.
Il parlait de la gerbe agitée, l'agitation de la gerbe.
But the real name is the first fruit.
C'est la fête des prémices.
And next, the fourth feast is the feast of the weeks.
C'est la fête des
the weeks, the 7 weeks.
Oh yeah, the semaine.
In the Bible, the Christian people call it the feast of Pentecost.
La fête de la Pentecôte, you might know that.
But Pentecost is not a Hebrew
c'est
name.
Pas un mot hébreu.
It's a Greek
c'est un mot
word.
Grec.
It means 50. But the real name
nom,
is the 7 weeks.
C'est les sept semaines.
The feast of the
la fête des sept semaines.
The next feast
et prochaine fête là,
is the feast of the trumpets.
C'est la fête des trompettes.
Or the day of the trumpet.
Le jour des trompettes.
One day.
C'est le 11 juillet.
With trumpets.
Qui vient des trompettes.
And the next is the day of the atonement.
C'est le jour expiation.
Is the glorious day.
C'est le jour glorieux l'année.
And the last one.
Et dernier fête là.
Is the feast of tabernacles.
C'est la fête des tabernacles.
It's a complete plan of God.
Ça c'est un plan complet de Dieu.
I can tell you tonight. The first four feasts
premier quatre fêtes, you,
are completely fulfilled.
You're complètement accompli.
The three last feasts
trois dernières fêtes, you,
are not fulfilled, you are in the future.
C'est dans le futur.
The feast of the trumpet.
La fête des trompettes.
You know, Brother Branham talked about the feast of the trumpet.
Parlez de la fête des trompettes.
And the day of the atonement.
Et jour expiation.
And the feast of tabernacles.
Et la fête des tabernacles.
Is during the millennium.
C'est pendant le millénium, ça.
But if we can have time to understand everyone.
Comprendre chaque fête, yo, c'est la merveilleuse.
But we don't have enough.
Mais nous pas.
But we will try to talk about the first.
La première parler le premier.
Only the Passover.
Seulement la Pâque.
The Passover.
La Pâque.
Is a glorious.
C'est quelque chose de glorieux.
The first half of the feast.
Premier mois que c'est fait ça.
They were showing the first coming of the Lord.
Tu parlais de la première venue du Seigneur.
The first coming of Jesus as the Messiah.
Jésus en tant que Messie.
The other three feasts.
L'autre trois fêtes, yo.
It show the second coming of the Lord.
Montrer la deuxième venue du Seigneur.
Not to have another sacrifice.
Ça veut dire faire le sacrifice, non?
But to take the kingdom.
Mais pour prendre le royaume, non?
Of God in on earth.
De Dieu sur la terre.
The people of Israel.
Le peuple d'Israël.
Didn't recognize Jesus.
Ils reconnaissent Jésus.
Because they were waiting for the Messiah as a king.
Ils attendent le Messie à venir en tant que roi comme moi.
And came and he came as a child.
Il est venu comme un bébé.
As a servant.
Comme un serviteur.
They were waiting for a lion.
Ils attendent le lion paraît.
And came a lamb.
Ils apparaissent son agneau.
It's glorious.
Oh, c'est glorieux.
But that's the real plan of God.
Et c'est ça le vrai plan de Dieu.
The first time coming,
première fois il est venu,
he came as a lamb.
Il est venu en tant qu'agneau.
To die.
Pour mourir.
To bleed.
Pour le saigner.
But in the second coming of the Lord,
la venue du Seigneur
is coming as a lion.
Il est en tant que lion.
Not to die.
Là, pour mourir.
Not to reign.
Mais pour le régner.
It's glorious.
Oh, c'est glorieux.
It's a beautiful thing.
C'est quelque chose.
But if we can take the origin of the Passover,
si nous avons cherché origine Pâques,
was in the land of Egypt.
C'était dans la terre d'Égypte.
Do you remember when Israel was captive?
C'était en captivité.
As slaves,
en tant qu'esclaves en Égypte.
They were suffering.
Ils ont souffert.
They were under the feet of the enemy.
Ils étaient en bas pied ennemi.
But God sent the
deliverer. Le libérateur.
And God promised to them the day of the liberation of the freedom.
Jour liberté.
And when Moses was sent to them,
et le Moïse est envoyé vers eux-mêmes,
he came with an instruction, une instruction
spéciale.
After the plagues and the different things,
après toute plaie, toute bagasse, yo,
came the day of the token.
Jour délivré pour le signe.
We understand the word the token.
Et nous comprenons ça, le signe.
Brother Branham talked about the token.
Il parlait du signe.
Was the blood of the lamb.
C'était le sang agneau.
The token
signe
for the people of Israel.
Le peuple d'Israël.
We can find it in Exodus chapter 12.
Chapitre 12.
Oh, it's too long to read it.
Trop long pour nous lire ça.
But in the verse 5,
verset 5, hein?
God tells to the people,
Dieu
take every family,
chaque famille,
need to take one lamb,
la plan, yon agneau,
perfect lamb,
yon agneau parfait,
without blemish,
qui pas gagne faute,
qui and, pas gagne and the a male,
yon agneau mâle, yon agneau mâle, yon agneau mâle,
was not a girl,
c'est pas yon femelle,
was a man,
c'était yon homme,
was not the Virgin Mary,
c'est pas la Vierge Marie, non,
was a man,
c'était yon homme,
in 1 year of age,
un an,
and perfect with complete
parfait sans tache,
and he said in the verse 6
là,
and ye shall keep it keep it up until the 14th day of the same month,
dans même mois,
and the whole assembly of the congregation of Israel
Israël,
shall kill it in the evening,
dans la soirée.
Verse 7. And they shall take of the blood, listen, and strike it on the two side posts and on the upper door posts of the houses wherein they shall eat it. They will take the blood. If this one is a door.
Si ça c'est un pot, par exemple,
with two poles,
il y a deux poteaux,
upper pole,
et puis il y a un linteau.
The word in the Bible in English,
mot dans l'anglais dans la Bible,
set strike,
frapper lui.
With strength.
Ça veut dire ça vous faites avec force.
It's not painting.
C'est pas comme tu vas peinturer, on va faire peinturer ça.
With a brush.
Avec un pinceau.
Non. It's a strike.
Il dit frapper sous poteau. Avec force.
To cover the both poles.
Pour couvrir tout le poteau pote là.
And you need to do like that.
Et on doit faire ça comme ça. On doit appliquer comme ça.
And you need to strike the upper pole.
Et on doit frapper l'entour tout.
And how many remember how they applied the blood?
Qui ont été appliqué ça?
They used it on a plant.
Ils ont servi avec leur
corps.
Qui est
hyssop.
Amen, amen.
Yeah. It's dry. And hyssop
là?
It's an ugly plant.
Son zèbre qui l'est.
It's not smooth.
C'est pas pareil qui soit, qui soupe.
And if you take blood,
et si vous soupe en sang,
you pour and drop a lot of blood in with that plant.
Mais dans plus sang, dans la dégoutte de sang.
And you can imagine how many drops and drippings falling from the door.
Dans porte là, devant porte là.
And two poles.
Deux poteaux, vous frappez, vous appliquez le truc comme ça.
And the upper poles now,
and the
blood dripping,
et ça va couler comme ça.
And when you see the every door,
et là on chaque porte ça,
you will see a red cross in every door.
Une image, yon croix rouge dans chaque porte.
It's the sign of the cross.
C'est ça, le signe de la croix sous chaque porte, yo.
That's the instruction.
C'est l'instruction ça.
And said, verse 8. And they shall eat the flesh in that night,
roast
with fire,
and
unleavened bread,
et pain sans levain,
and with bitter herbs,
avec zèbre,
they shall eat it.
Je pense à manger.
And verse 11. And thus shall ye eat it.
Et c'est comme ça à manger.
With your loins girded,
avec ceinture marée,
your shoes in your feet,
sous l'eau dans pied,
and your staff in your hand,
bâton dans main,
and ye shall eat in haste.
À manger, pressé.
It is the Lord's Passover.
C'est la Pâque de l'Éternel.
Verse 13.
Verset 13.
And the blood shall be to you for a token.
Lavez-vous comme signe.
Upon the houses where ye are.
And
when I see the blood, I will pass va
passer par-dessus nous.
And the plague, it shall not be upon you to destroy you.
Et plaie pas sur vous détruire.
When I smite the land of Egypt.
Je vais frapper pays Égypte là.
Listen to the next verse.
Écoutez prochain verset.
14.
Verset 14.
And this day shall be unto you for a memorial.
Vous conservez le souvenir de ce jour.
And ye shall keep it at a feast to the Lord throughout your generation.
On va célébrer comme fête en l'honneur de l'Éternel.
Ye shall keep it a feast by an ordinance forever.
On va célébrer le commémorateur perpétuel.
And every year,
chaque année,
they celebrate again.
On célébrer encore. Soirée ça.
What's the meaning?
Qu'est-ce que ça signifie?
It's freedom.
C'est liberté.
Deliverance.
C'est délivrance.
From death.
De la mort.
Amen.
From slavery.
De l'esclavage.
Listen.
Écoutez-vous.
If you can think
penser,
with a spiritual mind,
avec une pensée spirituelle,
it's talking about death.
Il parle de la mort.
Slavery.
Il parle de l'esclavage.
Captivity.
Il parle de captivité.
And they are free now.
Écoutez-vous, le livre.
They are celebrating the feast of freedom.
De la liberté.
Every year.
Chaque année.
With the blood of the Lamb.
De l'agneau.
It's beautiful.
C'est
wonderful.
C'est merveilleux. Ils ont fait merveilleux ça.
But when they came into the promised land, the Passover was a wonderful celebration.
La Pâque est une célébration merveilleuse ça.
People of Israel
has an
ordinance to gather into the city of
Jerusalem
in that day to celebrate. People were coming from every corner of the land of Israel.
Tout coin pays d'Israël là.
A half of million of people.
2 millions de monde.
Inside the little city
of Jerusalem. De Jérusalem.
A very packed
city.
The people sleeping in the streets.
You have dormi dans la rue même.
Every house
had
guests. Receiving people from everywhere. And one day, one woman called her husband and said, honey, I want to ask you something. Do you remember our upper room in our house? Yes. It's clean and ready to receive.
Yes.
I want to ask you, honey. Could you keep that upper room? Because I'm thinking in Jesus.
Parce que pensé à Jésus
and his disciples. I don't know if they have a good place to celebrate the Passover.
C'est bon mon place pour célébrer la Pâque.
Oh, honey, I think it's impossible.
Ah, non, pas c'est impossible.
You know how many people need a place to sleep
in this place?
And we have a big room.
Et bon
only for 12.
Et bien, 12 là seulement.
I don't know, honey.
Non,
I feel in my heart it's better
to keep it.
And that very moment.
Et moment ça même.
The man and the woman went to the door, opened, and two apostles of Jesus. The Lord is asking, where is the room that you have for celebrate the Passover? The man one another, wow, God working. There in the other part of the country,
the city,
a woman was keeping growing up a little white donkey.
Te gagne un petit dabi da fait élevage, un petit boule blanc.
And God knew where it was that donkey.
Exactement pour que petit boule blanc ça fait.
Special day.
Pour un jour spécial.
And the complete city was so crowded.
Et ville la tête tellement gagne monde, full monde.
You can imagine,
ou qu'a imagine ça?
Because the instruction of the Lord,
instruction du Seigneur,
you can't kill the lamb in another place.
Ou pas qu'a tué l'agneau à aucun autre côté.
The lamb,
agneau,
the Passover,
agneau Pâque,
must be killed
ou doit tuer
in Jerusalem.
À Jérusalem.
Yeah. And in the ninth day of the month,
et neuvième jour du mois,
the high priest,
souverain sacrificateur,
the Jewish people call it,
le peuple juif appelait ça,
the Kohen Hagadol,
Kohen
Hagadol,
Hagadol,
is the Kohen Hagadol,
c'est comme ça appelé, le Kohen Hagadol,
big Kohen,
ça veut dire gros Kohen, gros sacrificateur,
the high priest,
souverain sacrificateur.
Take his right to walking from the city.
Il sortit de villa.
Comes from the temple.
Il sortit dans le temple.
Walk through the streets.
Il passait dans le temps de la rue.
Both sides of the road.
Et dans deux bords la rue.
A long line of priests.
Il y a une longue ligne de sacrificateurs.
With the hands.
Joined together,
making a way for him.
Un chemin pour lui.
Everyone in the city.
Chaque monde dans ville là.
Looking at the high priest.
With
his garments.
Avec tout habillement sur lui.
Is going to the farms, to the fields of Bethlehem,
les champs de Bethléem, c'est aller dans les champs de Bethléem,
to choose the best
and bon,
perfect lamb,
qui parfait agneau qui est dans Bethléem.
And all the people in the city,
Jerusalem,
takes the palms and branches,
palmiers,
and put it on the wall, waiting for the return of the high priest with the lamb, because he will walk through the city with the lamb of the Passover, and all the people will celebrate
and praise the Lord.
And will wave the branches and of the trees and
the palms.
And the lamb will be taken to the temple
and be killed that day.
But in that special day, in the year 33 was a little bit different. Our Lord
Seigneur nous,
called a group of his disciples,
un groupe disciples
and sent them to the north gate of the city.
Et voyons dans le portail nord de ville.
Sent another of them
to
bring the little white donkey. And when he started to ride the little donkey, getting into the sea, the little group of disciples start to scream,
Hosanna!
Blessed be!
Béni soit!
Oh,
oh la la la!
In Hebrew,
Hosanna!
Baruch haba Hashem Yahweh!
Baruch haba Hashem Yahweh!
Screaming!
Toute force!
Screaming! And When the first screaming was heard for the priest
Hosanna.
500,000
of
people. Thinking the high priest is coming. But when they see
that
the road,
it's
not the high priest.
It's
Jesus.
C'est Jésus.
Riding in the white
horse,
and the people,
if you
fly,
you fall it is.
No one can stop.
It's
the day of fulfillment.
Prophecy.
No one can stop. And the people is screaming, Hosanna. If everyone could stop and think and remember the
prophecy.
Behold, O Israel,
Israel,
your king,
riding
on the
donkey.
The perfect fulfillment of the word. And the Jesus was riding. And the people screaming. The high priest. Get the gate of the city. No one was there. No one was waiting for him. Hey, what's happening? The people was home. And they're screaming. What's happening? The poor man ran.
Wow.
Who's that man?
Who is that man?
It's Jesus. It's Jesus. The
prophet of Galilee.
Oh, listen. It's an imposter.
No, it's an imposter.
It's a fake prophet.
It's a fake prophet.
How many remember Lazarus?
One day
for 4 days. The people was in a confusion. If you can see the date,
Il mangeait la Pâque
with his this disciples, with his apostles, but he didn't take it in the real day. Because he will be the real
pastor.
He take it days before. Because he will be dead in the very day of the Passover. And he take it before and gather his apostles and the Passover was celebrated in Saturday.
Vous connaissez Pâques là, il était célébré le jour du sabbat, le samedi.
And he needs to do some things.
Mais il était quelque part, il faire.
Impossible to do it in Sabbath.
Impossible to faire le jour du sabbat.
He wants to wash the feet of his disciples.
Il devait laver les disciples.
That will be forgiven for. Forbidden.
On samedi.
Was not in Saturday.
C'est pas samedi.
And he set a new celebration.
Et puis il établit une nouvelle célébration soirée ça.
He takes wine.
Il prend le vin.
He takes bread.
Il prend pain. Quand tu viens avec pain.
And if you see, he didn't take a lamb.
Il pas pour un agneau même.
He gave wine, he gives bread, but he didn't give lamb, because he was the lamb. He was the lamb. This bread is my flesh. I'm giving my flesh to you.
Amen.
And that's the reason we, in the supper, in the Holy Supper, we don't take
meat of lamb.
We take wine and bread, because you need to have your own lamb in your heart first. Because if you don't have the lamb, you are contrary to the commandment of God.
Le Seigneur bail.
You need to eat
wine,
bread,
du vin avec pain,
and you need to have the lamb. That's the reason,
c'est
Brother Abraham said, if you are not a real newborn Christian, don't take the Lord's Supper. And in the celebration of the Passover,
de la Pâque,
the Cohen, the high priest, takes the knife and start to cut the throat of the lamb. One lamb
for
every family.
Pour chaque famille.
Thousands and thousands.
Des milliers.
Of lambs. And he takes the blood from the veins of the lamb in a silver and a golden cup.
Dans une coupe et doré, d'or.
He takes the blood in the cup,
il prend, lui, dans coupe
and
ça.
He gives the blood to another priest next to him. And this one
et
takes the blood and gives to another one, and another one, in a long line, until the side of the brazen altar.
And
the last one takes the blood and pours the blood on the side of the altar. And the cup, empty cup, returning the same way, hand by hand, to the hand of the price, the high price,
to continue to
all day,
thousands of times.
And when the sun hides behind the
horizon,
he stops and finishes.
Il suspend et puis il finit.
And he stands up
et puis il campe,
and sweating,
avec tout sweat,
tired,
parce qu'il est fatigué, fatigué, il est sans
souris.
Et puis il dit comme ça,
all is finished.
Tout ça fini, fini, tout est accompli.
All is finished.
Et puis tout ça est fini.
No more lambs.
Pas d'agneau encore.
The last lamb.
Dernier grain d'agneau.
Is was killed.
Nous définissons tout, nous y mourons.
No more lambs.
Pas d'agneau encore.
Will die today.
Car mourir aujourd'hui encore.
Oh
my
brother, in that beautiful night,
et dans belle soirée, ça,
our Lord Jesus,
Seigneur nous, Jésus Christ,
surrounded by his apostles,
entouré de ses apôtres,
he takes the cup
of la
wine,
du vin,
and said,
et puis il dit
this
ça,
one is ouais, my
ça, c'est sans moi, sans femme.
Give to the
et puis il dit,
next
one.
And he takes
puis, it prend,
and gives to another one, and to another
one.
Can't you see the fulfillment of the
light?
And return to the Kohen Hakadol, to the high priest, with the blood in his hand.
Amen.
And in the Passover feast,
la fête de la Pâque.
During the sacrifice,
après sacrifice là,
a group of Levites and priests,
et un groupe de Lévites et sacrificateurs,
were singing,
qui a chanté,
the song of the Psalm 22,
chant Psalm 22,
the whole day,
pendant toute journée,
singing,
a chanté,
was the song of the Passover,
qui était Psalm de la Pâque, Psalm ça.
And
what was
a wonderful
oh, amen.
And they don't know,
et pas connaît,
they didn't recognize
pas reconnaît,
the real Lamb of God
que vrai ami bon Dieu,
hanging in a cross,
qui dépend sur un croix, sur la croix,
outside in the, of the city,
en dehors de la ville de Jérusalem,
in the place called Golgotha,
la place à yoler Golgotha.
Screaming and crying,
and
screaming, and suddenly the sun was dark, and the sky was so dark. And that day, the high priest was scared to death and said, it's too early. It's too early for the
sunset.
We have a lot of
land to kill.
It's impossible to stop now. But the real Lamb
died.
And the real high priest of God
cried
in the glory.
Le calvaire.
Finish.
Tout est accompli. Il finit.
It's finished.
Tout est accompli.
It's finished. No more
lambs.
You need no more lambs.
Ou pas besoin qu'il n'y ait pas de encore.
This lamb is enough.
Assez.
To save.
Pour sauver.
And heal.
Et guérir.
And redeem.
Et racheter.
Give freedom.
Et pour la liberté.
That's your life.
C'est la vie.
You need your liberty.
Libre liberté pour la vie.
From
de l'esclavage,
slavery,
de la servitude, de l'esclavage, et de la mort,
the second death,
la deuxième mort.
Ah,
yeah, c'est merveilleux, c'est belle, hein?
Oh,
oh my,
praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
If you could understand,
si tu n'as pas compris, ferme.
Why we all the time are fearing all the time?
Pour quelle raison tout le temps, nous peur?
Nous
avons plus de crainte.
The great curse of the church is fear.
Ma vie sont égayées. Voilà ce qui vient sur c'est la peur, le peur.
We need to have faith.
Nous devons la foi.
Because if you have received the blood of Jesus,
parce que si vous recevez le sang de Jésus,
you are free.
Ou libre.
Free.
Ou libre de la mort.
Free.
Ou libre de la servitude, de l'esclavage.
Oh, praise God.
Oh, amen, amen.
I will try to end right now.
Yeah.
Brother Branham talked about three words.
Trois mots.
Three words.
Oh, trois mots.
He talked about
Il parlait de Mozart.
It's a Latin word.
C'est un mot latin.
Agorazo.
Agorazo. Agorazo.
In our Bible,
dans Bible
it's
moi,
translated.
Je traduis ça.
Redemption.
Redemption.
Agorazo means
redemption. Signifie redemption.
But the origin of that word,
redemption,
means
signifie
to be buy
pour acheter
in the slave market.
Puis acheter au nom votre collier vend esclave, le marché collier vend esclave.
How many remember
the slave?
They sell the people.
And
you can buy one slave. And if you have money, you can buy one slave. And Jesus Christ buys slaves.
Esclaves, esclaves.
That's the meaning of redemption. Buying a slave.
Oh, c'est pas ça, Bernard.
One day I was on slave.
Bonjour, c'est moi qui est esclave.
One day I had great shame.
Bonjour,
of sin,
de péché.
Et I had real shame.
It's
impossible to be free.
C'est impossible pour moi de vivre.
It's impossible to live by sin.
C'est impossible pour moi de vivre. C'est la chose pareille.
You know, even the music of the world is impossible to forget. It's a great change. The fashion of the world. I'm not talking only about women. You know the men are too fashionable as women.
With the eyes, the beautiful clothes, special clothes.
No matter to me if my tie or my shirt matches my
head.
I want to match my experience with Jesus. It's not important to have a good clothing outside. It's better to have white clothes inside. But Jesus can deliver
slaves,
and he have enough value to buy. But you know, there is a problem when you buy one slave. Because when you buy a slave,
he's
a slave yet.
So he's a slave yet.
He's a slave yet.
So he's a slave yet.
It's a change of owner. But he's a slave. That's the reason. Paul said, I'm a slave of Jesus.
Son esclave pour Jésus.
Because he buy for me, he paid for me.
Parce que paye pour moi.
He paid a debt.
Il paye un debt pour moi. Amen.
But there is another word
in the Bible.
It's ex agorazo.
C'est ex agorazo.
It's the same word.
C'est même moi,
but ex.
Ex agorazo.
Is translated redemption.
Redemption.
The Bible.
Dans la Bible.
But with a new meaning.
Mais avec une nouvelle signification.
Agorazo. By an slave.
Ashoislav.
But ex agorazo.
Ex agorazo.
Is pay. The price
ça veut dire vous payez prix,
to buy him a slave
pour acheter ça, là,
and set him free.
Et pour libérer.
Wow. What a glorious thing.
C'est un bagage glorieux, ça.
Et
Jésus
pay your price.
Il paye prix là, ça prix là.
Why the slave?
Il a fait ça là.
But you are not more enslaved.
Mais vous pas l'esclavage encore.
Because he set you
free. Parce qu'il libère.
Listen, my
God. Où t'es où, Seigneur?
You are free.
Où libre?
I am free.
Moi libre.
Because he buy.
Parce qu'il achète.
My freedom.
Liberté moi.
How many are free? Free. Wow.
Free.
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 It's wonderful. But it's terrible. It's a dreadful thing. You are free. Tonight you are free. Because Jesus bought you. Bought you and he set you free. And you are free to drink liquor. Yes. You are
free.
You are free to be an adulterer.
That's right.
Yes.
Oui.
You are.
Oui. Oui.
Because you don't.
Parce que pas fait,
you are not free.
Ou pas libre. Tu es libre pour faire.
Listen.
And
try to understand. People in church. Don't drink.
You pas boire.
Because they don't feel free.
Parce que pas senti au libre pour ta belle.
They are slaves of the pastor.
Nous sommes esclaves pasteur, pasteur l'église, de l'évangile.
And they all the time are fearing.
Tout le temps, ils veulent crier.
I can't do anything.
Pas faire rien.
I want to cut my hair.
Mais couper les cheveux.
What? You are not free. But if you are free, you can do anything. Listen. You can do and live in the world.
You are free.
Go into the hell.
Souffle dans l'enfer.
Is your decision?
C'est décision partout.
God is not sending you to the hell.
Bon, je sais pas les gars, bon dans l'enfer.
You go into the hell.
Souffle dans l'enfer.
In your own decision.
À cause de décision partout.
Because Jesus sent you free.
Parce que Jésus il a dit,
and
libéré.
You will do what you want to do.
Souffle l'enfer.
That's the reason.
C'est ça que fait.
Jesus,
Jésus,
could be your Lord.
Il est ta Seigneur, il est ta Seigneur.
If you want,
si vous voulez,
you want to serve the Lord.
Vous voulez servir le Seigneur.
Okay, do it.
Okay, fais ça.
Yes.
Elijah said.
Il dit.
Hey, people.
Où t'es, peuple?
Take the decision.
Quelle décision nous?
If the word
si la parole,
is your God,
bon Dieu, nous,
serve the word.
Serve la parole là.
If the Lord is your God,
si le bon qui bon Dieu,
serve
le bon.
The Lord.
Mais si le Seigneur qui bon Dieu, serve le Seigneur.
But take your decision.
Fais décision.
You are free to
parce
decide.
Pour décider.
Yes. Jesus didn't buy slaves.
Il pas acheté esclaves.
Jesus wants free people. If you serve the Lord,
si vous servir le Seigneur,
serve him
servil.
With your heart,
avec cœur,
not by force.
Mais c'est pas avec, pas contre, comme c'est à force.
How many understand? I know many people those came to Jesus.
Qui vient à Jésus.
And accept the Lord.
Et accepter le Seigneur.
And after a while,
après un certain temps,
they forgot the Lord.
Oublié le Seigneur.
And return to the world.
Et retourner dans le monde.
Yes.
What's the problem?
Qui pour les venir là?
That's the work of Jesus.
C'est Jésus qui fait travail qui fait
homme. Jesus set you free.
Jésus libéré.
And you decide.
Et puis on décide.
Oh my.
Oh là là.
If you can understand.
Tout ça on est capable de comprendre ça.
Don't try to tell, oh, I can do it. No,
c'est décision pao.
It's in your own hand.
Décision en main.
To decide to serve the Lord.
Pour servir le Seigneur.
Joshua said,
Joshua dit comme ça,
my house and me,
avec mes hommes, moi,
will serve the Lord. It's my decision.
Décision pas.
I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I don't come to them.
Vous comprenez ça, non? C'est une décision,
vous faites décision.
C'est ça, la rédemption.
Jesus take your hand.
Jésus lui prend la main
and takes the
et puis
chain
il lâche le chaînon et puis il pète le chaînon, il détruit le chaînon.
The devil,
le diable lui-même,
never will set you free.
Il va vous laver, vous libérer.
Le
diable lui empêche le chaînon.
And you never will decide.
Et vous pas besoin de décider.
But Jesus said, "Jesus, you
will break the chain. You will break the chain. You will cast it."
And said,
"Okay, okay. Yes.
You are free.
Punya uli.
Take your decision.
Quelle décision punya?
I love you.
Moi, serve bon, me. Serve moi.
Or serve the other.
Ou bien serve l'autre là.
If he loves you.
Si c'est lui qui m'aime.
If he loves you.
Si
love you.
Si c'est lui qui m'aime.
Try to serve him.
Et si serve lui.
But I love you.
Mais moi, mais on,
that is a love.
Ça c'est une affaire d'amour.
Love.
Il s'agit d'amour, hein?
And when you see your chains,
love is you
falling down.
Qui sont tombés?
You get in love.
Ils ont tombé en amour.
And you can say, our brother was preaching on last Sunday. Don't tell me. I don't want to leave you. You people will be my people. Your house will be my house. Your God will be my God. Where you die, I will die. Where you resurrect, your life is my life.
La vie, va la vie.
Your word is my life.
C'est la vie, moi.
It's your decision.
C'est décision pas.
The blood was shed for you.
If
you want to accept,
si vous voulez accepter,
God bless you.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Please bless your people. Oh, let us understand. We are free. The devil can chain us again. We are free. Totally free. No more chains for
people.
No more chains of sin. No more chains of disease. No more chains of suffering. Of sadness. Oh, every chain was broken on
Calvary.
We are free. Every sick.
Chaque malade.
Can be healed,
capable
guéri, be whole, because we are free to leave behind
the sickness,
to leave behind the sin, and serve the Lord
with joy and rejoice.
Oh God, bless
you.
In the precious name of the Lord
Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
How many can say? Decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus.
God bless you all.
I have decided to follow Jesus.
How many people are free tonight?
How many
people are free tonight? Don't you think that? I'm so blessed. Church. We're going to leave this place with a happy heart. Because we recognize what the Lord Jesus has done for us. If you're here and you have fear, you're afraid, it's because you have not yet recognized what the sacrifice of Calvary has done for you. God said it is finished.
Jesus paid all.
Of your great name, in the name of the Lord Jesus, we will pray.
Amen. Why don't you say how you are fresh after
the church? Has anybody got a gene to lead us out?
Jesus paid it all to him I owe. Sing hallelujah,
He paid it all for you. And he's on the air.